final was up for grabs for NT Thunder when they travelled to Brisbane to take on the Lions in an AFL curtain raiser at the Gabba on Saturday afternoon. But it was the Lions who got off to the better start with the first three goals, including two from Reuben William, before Thunder could respond.
Looks online.
Great kick, wasn't it?
It took some clever play from Jonathan Paris to set up Don Barry for their first major, and Shannon Rioli signalled his return from 5 weeks out with an ankle injury.
50 can shoot for goal and does it for the second.
Thunder kicked five of the next six to get themselves back in the contest, but the goals dried up for both sides in a lacklustre second term. Thunder kicked six consecutive behinds before young gun Michael Hagan booted the first goal of the term at the 21-minute mark.
He followed your direction.
Spot on.
Rowan Buick kicked a brilliant snap moments later until Hagan bobbed up again to extend Thunder's margin to 16 at half-time.
Well, the ground that called it. Hagan comes in. This one, again, doesn't make a mistake twice in a row, and he kicks a goal on this occasion.
The Lions continued to press in the third, going toe-to-toe with Thunder to reduce the margin to just 10 at the last change.
Great kick.
But Chris Dunn snapped his third for the game a minute into the last, adding two more for the term as Thunder piled on 8-3 to run away with a 37-point victory.
50 swooping on it again and making no mistake was Chris Dunn.